West Hollywood has plenty to offer, from nightlife to trendy shops. But today, we're here at Marco's West Hollywood to get a feel of authentic Italian cuisine. Come check it out. Buongiorno, Marco.
Buongiorno, Dion.
So you guys have been in business for a long time.
This is our 25th year in business, and it's just been really wonderful. We still keep those classic dishes, all those dishes that you were raised on for Italian dish, spaghetti meatballs, eggplant parmesan, things that your new Italian restaurants today don't have on the menu. They seem to have forgotten those classics. We let you feel when you come in that you're part of the family. Let's say you went to Italy and you went into somebody's home and they were cooking for you. That's the way we do it here. There are recipes from my mother's home.
So you guys have like a great clientele. You guys got some A-listers that come in?
Robert Forster comes in every morning and starts his day off right here. And we have a lot of other entertainers that pop in because we are in the heart of West Hollywood.
Buongiorno, George.
Buongiorno.
So you are the general manager?
Yes, I am. Our best-selling dish is our meat lasagna, the lasagna bolognese. We sell a lot of carbonara. We have a risotto, a steak risotto, which is a little, not very Italian, but the risotto was, yes, but the steak is a little American edit, and they love it. It's really popular, too. Walk-ins are always welcome, so we do always our best to see anybody who shows up.
Now that you got me hungry, do you mind if we check out the kitchen, see what they're making me?
Of course. Let's go.
After you. Looks amazing.
Yeah, let's have a little bit. George is going to bring over a little cheese now.
Thank you, sir. Authentic Italian cuisine. Come to Marco's West Hollywood. They will not disappoint.
Ciao bella.
Ciao bella. Bellissimo.